the good thing about the concerned groups na nakausap namin is they understood where we're coming from. In terms of ni-respect nila yung artistic freedom din ng group. So, but saying that, ang meron siguro kaming in-address is to really recognize the term na Pagani. I mean, Pagani is the protoform or yung root word ng Bayani. So yun yung gagawin ng programa is to pay homage to the kung saan ang galing yung term na to. At gamitin na, as I said earlier, gamitin yung programa sa platform to further educate at ipaalam sa kanila yung kultura na sumasalamin doon sa termino.
May active role na ba yung IPs and CHET sa production?
Wala po. Wala po sila. Wala po silang inihiling namin.
So, sa directors and sa cast, how is it working with Sophia and Red?